Here they come. Lantana Oz off stride. The rest are off and trotting. Mystic Ridge goes out for the lead. Bobbled a couple of steps, but Morgan quickly got him settled. Valley Sentry is away toward the inside in second, followed by Festival Hall, who moves over toward the rail in third. Exactitude ducks over to the inside fourth. Already there's a six-length gap to goalpost, and Lantana Oz still off stride, now trying to hit the trot, is back trotting, but last with a ton of ground to make up as the leader is already approaching the quarter-mile mark. Mystic Ridge leading it by 3 1/4 for Tony Morgan. And Valley Sentry is second. The opening quarter went in 29. Moving on to the backstretch, Festival Hall is third and racing 7 lengths off the leader. Gap of 2 more to Exactitude. And problems now for Mystic Ridge, who has made a break while leading. Right at the 3/8, Mystic Ridge made a break. Morgan got into the outside, to the perimeter of the track. Everyone else snaking through down toward the rail. That will leave Valley Sentry on the lead by 2 1/2. Past the half-mile mark. Festival Hall is closing the gap from second, followed by Exactitude third. Off the half in 59-1 is still a gap of about 18 lengths. Back to Goalpost, who is trotting past the drawn gate in the fourth position. Mystic Ridge, after a break, is fifth. Lantana Oz is the trailer after another break. Moving into the last turn, Valley Sentry trots on the lead by some 2 lengths, approaching the three-quarter now. Then comes Festival Hall in the second spot, and he is chased there by Exactitude at the three-quarter mile mark. Valley Sentry is there in 1:30 and 1/5. Still Festival Hall is second. Exactitude gets off the rail third. He's trying to gear up for a move on the outside. Better than 1/8 mile to trot now. And into the stretch still, it is John Johnson with Valley Sentry, a 2 1/2 length leader. Andy Miller and Festival Hall second. Then comes Exactitude with McGee trotting third. But to the finish, Valley Sentry has plenty left here to turn back all the challenges and draw clear to win it. Valley Sentry by 2 1/2 wins it. Then Exactitude was second. Festival Hall third, the final time for the mile, 2 minutes flat.